Natural Resources Engineering Program is the only program in Malaysia that offers specialization in mining and or quarrying and processing of metallic and non-metallic minerals through conventional and advanced technologies. This program also includes simulation and modeling approaches, especially for mine and plant design, as well as comminution and sizing related circuit design. This program prepares graduates for employment as mining, quarrying or mineral processing engineers or even as metallurgists. Courses offered are basic engineering courses, geology, mineralogy, surveying, mining engineering, geomechanics, mineral processing, extractive metallurgy, environmental engineering and other courses related to mineral extraction. Mining applies many different branches of science and engineering to understand how minerals can be extracted from the earth. Highly trained engineers and scientists are therefore needed by the mining industry. Mineral Resources Engineering Program primarily prepares engineers that are responsible for the safe and economic production of mineral and rocks. They work with metal ores, coals, industrial minerals such as clays, granites, silica sands and limestone. Mineral Resources Engineering students are well equipped with knowledge on mining geology, mining and mineral processing and ready to be placed in mines and quarries upon graduation.